Have you ever been affected by a persistent noise? Students in acoustical engineering use a device like this one to learn about vibration isolation. A lot of the noise we hear depends on how we place the source of noise on the receiving structure. With a direct connection, we have a lot of noise. If we put the source on rubber mounts, the noise reduces. What if we reinforce the receiving structure? This alone doesn't help in this case. But rubber mounts combined with a reinforced structure work better. And if we make the rubber mounts even softer, then the contribution from the receiving structure is almost absent. An interesting case, also adding masses at the connection point helps the stop vibration going from the source into the receiver. So, in many cases, a good isolation is a combination of a reinforced receiving structure and soft mounts.